This is not just a victory for Deep Creek. This is a victory for all of Chesapeake, for our region, and for our state. Whenever you make connections like this and move traffic along, you are really advancing a quality of life for all citizens. So we just want to thank you. Thank the Army Corps for sticking with us. Thank our federal government, our state government for persevering.
As we all know, and as the mayor talked about, it's been a long time in the making. Several DEs, several district commanders, city managers, mayors that have come before us have worked hard to see this project to this point.
We know the Deep Creek Bridge is not merely a structure. It is a lifeline that connects communities, fosters economic growth, enhances the quality of life for residents and businesses alike. It improves accessibility, emergency response, and hurricane evacuation. It reduces travel times. We know we're building a vital link for the community and the region. And with that understanding, my team's focus and our commitment to you is to ensure this bridge is completed safely and on time, to keep the lines of communication open, both with the city and the community, and to keep you informed of what's happening and when. In response, I ask you to let us know how we're doing, what we could do better, and how we can better serve you. As I said earlier, it's an honor to be here, to be part of this community team, and to mark this historic moment in Deep Creek. Now let's go build a bridge.